Good afternoon, and welcome to a very special concert given this afternoon by our fantastic four Upper Sixth A-level musicians, Hannah, Jack, Phoebe, and Toby. For almost 18 months, these four students have been shaping, preparing, and refining a 15-minute performance recital for their A-level music, to be given in the spring term of their Upper Sixth year. Numerous mock performances, repertoire substitutions, and countless hours of practice were all aimed for their final recordings, which should have taken place in April. I am absolutely delighted to share just some of their work with you this afternoon. Prepared remotely, each of this fantastic four has put together two performances for this short concert, and I am more than just a little bit confident that you will be blown away by their talents. So we start this afternoon's concert with Hannah, who will be singing a short lead by Marla, and after that the concert will simply run itself. So please, sit back and enjoy the wonderful sounds of our A-level musicians of 2020.
Heart. The JCC of Spring Valley is shaking and crumbling to the ground, and my grandfather's rolling, rolling in his grave. If you had a tattoo, that wouldn't matter. If you had a shaved head, that'd be cool. If you came from Spain or Japan or the back of a van, just as long as you're not from Hebrew school, I'd say now I'm getting somewhere, I'm finally breaking through. I'd say, hey, hey, Sheik's a goddess, I've been waiting for someone like you. Breaking the circle, you taking the line. I should rise. like to drink blood. I think it's cute. If you got a powerful connection to your firearm collection, I'd say draw, repeat, and shoot. I'm a Hebrew slave at your service. Just tell me what to do. I'd say hey, hey, hey. I've been waiting for someone. I've been praying for someone. I think that I could be in love with someone.
Thank you.
Well, I sincerely hope that you enjoyed each and every one of those beautiful, ambitious and entertaining performances, and what an amazing display of talent we have seen. Now, we do have one final special performance still to come of the song Blackbird, featuring all four of the musicians working together as a remote ensemble. But we can't let this opportunity pass without saying an enormous thank you to these four incredible young people. Hannah, Jack, Phoebe and Toby, you have served the musical life at the Grange so well during your time, and the whole school community is so grateful for all of the entertaining performances that you have brought us. Thank you for your commitment, your ambition and your support to the department, and I hope that you keep performing and keep entertaining the crowds in the years ahead, just as you have done for us. So, to close the concert, we have now one final performance of the song Blackbird. Thank you for tuning in, and we'll be back with some more brilliant performances from Grange students in the near future. Ooh.